Hey, what's going on, guys? Cool Man here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to delete Roblox textures. Now, I get this question a lot in my YouTube comment section, and also in my Discord, and also my Discord DMs. Now, this video answers it all. Now, you may be on the Windows or you may be on the Mac, I don't know, but this only works on a computer, so if you're console, if you're mobile, I'm sorry. Now, first things first, what does this do? This dramatically increases FPS. Like, before I did this, I had roughly around 50 FPS, and now I am all the way at 80 FPS with the FPS unlocker. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna find Roblox, you're gonna drag it onto there, and what you're gonna do is go on right click on Roblox, options, and show in Finder. And now when you see this, you right click on it and you select show package contents. And when you're in that, press on contents. Double click on resources, double click on platform content, double click on PC, double click on textures, and here is all the textures. Now, I usually won't delete them all. The main ones I usually delete is aluminum, all, by the way, hold shift to select multiple. So I usually delete aluminum, Jesus. Brick, I also delete cobblestone, concrete, diamond, plate, fabric. I do save glass, so we're gonna move that to trash. Then we're gonna select that and scroll all the way down. Now I do keep rust, as that does make the game a lot more interesting. I keep sand. I also keep sky. If you delete sky, you're not gonna have any skybox whatsoever, and you're gonna have a very dark sky. So I do wanna keep that. Now I'm gonna delete slate. I'm gonna also delete wood and wood planks. Now I do wanna keep water, as I wanna know what it is. Now that's it. All you have to do now is come over here to your dock, find your trash can, and empty it. Boom. That's it. It's that simple. Now, here's the only bad thing about this. It's the fact that when you have to... when Roblox updates itself, you're gonna have to repeat this process all over again. But trust me, guys. Once you see the FPS, it's worth it. Now, the only downside to this is, well, I already said one, but the other downside is that in other games, it may not be very pleasing to look at, if that makes any sense. But anyways, by the way, this does not work with decals. So we're gonna go back into Google here. We're gonna open counter blocks and let's see how this looks. So Roblox is loading in. Okay, counter terrorist just one. Let's put on our Karambit Jade Dream, cause why not? And look at that. See, usually this would be concrete, I think, but now it's all what, smooth plastic. I think that's the default thing. Let's see if I get a kill here. I don't think so, as I suck with the Glock. Maybe. That would be so cool if I can get a kill with the Glock on video, but probably won't happen. No. Oh, he's low. He's so low. Get the AK. Aw, dang it. But yeah, guys, as you guys can see, I can have easily 60 FPS. Now, to you guys, you only see 30 FPS, but I can prove that I have 60 FPS right there. Whoops. Right there, you can see right there under physics, that's the FPS. And yeah, it's just staying at 60 because I don't have the FPS unlocker on. Now, I hope you guys enjoy this and hopefully this helps you guys. If it does, give me a thumbs up below. And yeah, I hope to see a lot of improvements in your guys' gameplay. Peace. When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of la chop. Baby so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada. Bankroll so low, I got nothing else that I can withdraw. Ran out the dough, I shot my wrist, it go like sha sha sha, sha sha sha. I got your bitch singing la 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 la.